say a quote by our dear Mother Teresa, and she says, "I can't do what you can do. You can't do what I can do. But together we can create something beautiful for God." Ave Maria University is that something beautiful for God.
So however you serve, wherever you go, remember that you're called to spread the gospel, the good news. The good news is not fake news. Indeed, nothing is more real than God's merciful love and plan of salvation for us and others. Ave Maria is named after the Mother of Mercy, the cause of our joy, Mary of Nazareth, a woman, a wife, a mother. My parting advice to you is to make her your lifelong companion and pray with her. My beloved class of 2018, I want you to know that this campus will always be your second home. So come back and visit, send us students from back home, email us, send us donations. Each one of you leaves this stage today with your alma maters and my love and gratitude in friendship. We will not forget you.
You're blessed to live in the most successful and most free country in the history of human civilization. But there are those who are vulnerable, those who are forgotten right around us. Find your own Calcutta, Mother Teresa begged us. Find the sick, the suffering, and the lonely right here where you are, in your own homes and in your own families, in your workplaces and in your schools. So graduates, where is your Calcutta? What will you do to put your newly gained skills to work in the service of others? Now is the time to start doing it. And what you do now is up to you. It's not up to your parents. It's not up to your professors. With God's guidance, it's up to you. Congratulations, class of 2018. Thank you for the opportunity to share this special day with you, and I wish you all the very best as you embark on the next step of your journey.
The first public words of St. John Paul II's pontificate were, "Do not be afraid. Open wide the doors for Christ. To his saving power, open the boundaries of states, economic and political systems, the vast fields of culture, civilization, and development. Do not be afraid." In this same vein, Mother Teresa, knowing the sense of smallness we feel, particularly as we take on a new venture, encourages us by saying, "What we are doing may seem like just a drop in the ocean, but the ocean would be less without that drop. Class of 2018, do not be afraid. Though we might feel like we're starting out small, the world would be less without us." Congratulations, class of 2018.